So my PICO question that I came up with for stroke education for prevention of further strokes is as follows. For patients in post-stroke status, what is the effect of ongoing stroke education during and after discharge for 1 year for prevention of strokes in comparison to only receiving stroke education during hospitalization? And I use the table 2.1 and Polite and Beck 2017 to be able to formulate this question related to stroke education.